Hey guys, it's Raw Inc, and today we're gonna be playing some Forza Horizon 4. Yep. This is a pretty cool game. I just got it recently, and we are racing. I think this is just like the introduction. But yeah, I like how it shows us all of. Oh, nope, this is bad. Oh. We gotta fix this. Okay. Ooh. Okay, but yeah, that was bad right there. No, please. Okay, so yeah, we gotta fix this. There we go. So this is just the introduction, I believe. So I think the reason why this keeps messing up is because of I keep trying to switch the things. There we go. That's better. There we go. So this is the introduction to the game. Winter. But anyways, yeah, I've recently been getting a little bit into cars thanks to one of my friends at UCI. He's been getting me a bit into cars, so hold up. Let me just take this off because this is pretty loud. Let me go ahead and bring the volume down, actually, because that is really loud. Oh, dang. There we go. I think that's better. Okay. Still pretty loud, but not as bad. And, dang, okay. Yeah, turning on the snow is just horrendous. And we're gonna go out of the track again. Okay, come on. I really hope we don't have to like race in the snow like during the actual game, because if we do, then that's just I'm gonna hate that. Come on. Yeah, okay, so I don't like driving on the snow because we just tend to like spin out and lose control easily because there's less friction. Okay, come on. Let's exit that. So we could rewind. Well, I got a message from the friend that's gotten me into cars because I told him I got the game. So let's see what he thinks. Oh god. This is pretty cool. Alright, full speed. Oh, nice. Spring. This is nice. Oh, rally cars. Here we go. That's a nice little car. Oh, cycles as well. Oh, I'm driving the car. Nice. Wait, so I'm racing up against all these motorbikes? I'm in last place, that's not good. Oh, the mud is making me spin out. Nope. Oh, the water.
Did we just lose yellow?
Oh, dang. Wait, I missed a checkpoint? Wait, no, stop. Stop, I'm trying. Um I don't think that went as planned. Loading, please wait. Resume from here. Okay, yes.
Coming up on the quarry.
Okay. Woohoo! Let's see how this goes. Oops, 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 oops. We're still in fifth place.
Hey Blue, thread the needle with me.
Oh no. Okay, we're at 80% progress right now. Oh nice, these little cinematic effects. Oh no, it's raining. I hate the rain.
Looks like I'm the only one left.
Nope, nope. Nope. Man, I'm not gonna beat him. Oh no. Summer. See, I like summer. It's dry, it doesn't really rain. Oh nice, a nice little BMW. Oh, a bunch of cars racing. Oh, this looks nice. Race to the festival. Okay, come on. Oh, that threw me off a bit. I'm getting another message. Oh, no. Oh, oh, nope. Yeah, we're gonna.
Hear these racers on, guys.
No, okay, no, 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 no. No, stop. What's going on? I keep pressing the buttons and it's not recognizing that I'm trying to stop the rewind. It's not recognizing it. I'm pressing the button. And I'm playing on PC, by the way. It's just using an Xbox controller. Okay, there we go. Come on. This is what threw me off a bit. Try to follow these lines. Nope. Oh, no. Oh, I oversteered. Yeah, let's okay. All right, nice. It's better than what we did earlier. So as you can tell, I don't really play much racing games. I'm trying to look at the webcam. It seems like it's lagging a bit. Hopefully it's not. Oh, nope. Yeah, I'm gonna... Okay. I'm gonna try to focus on the race now. Okay, there we go. Horizon.
Look at that Senna go. I mean the car sure, but someone's gotta be handling that thing.
Second place, I see the first place.
Final straight. I can't breathe.
Alright, nice. I'm pretty sure they slowed it down a bit just so I could be able to beat it. But that's a nice intro. I like it. Achievement unlocked. Welcome to Britain. Arrive at the Horizon Festival.
Quite a show.
Nice.
Is everyone here? Yeah, all here, boss. Ready and raring. Great. Okay.
Roger.
Oh, okay. None of these people look like me at all. Yeah, that's not me. Not me. I don't have moppy hair. I mean, I spike up my hair. Whatever. The character can be changed at any time. Okay, hopefully there's more characters that we can unlock. That way I could be able to just switch it up to somebody that looks more like me.
Looks like you've made a good impression with our talent scouts.
Oh, nice.
This one might have a real chance of taking a spot on the roster.
Ooh.
Rebecca's one of our former champions. She's giving me a hand running the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Cool.
Excited? I remember my first day at Horizon. It's all pretty surreal, huh? I'll leave you two to get set up for the first race. Good luck.
All right, nice.
Fine then. Let's get you behind the wheel. Which one will it be?
Oh, I get to choose my car? Ford Focus RS. Out. Audi. I'm going with my Audi.
Exactly my choice.
I like
well.
It.
We'll talk all about why later. Right now, we need to get you racing.
I like it. Can I change the color? I want to make it like my car. It's definitely not the kind of car I have. I just got an A4. Woo. Sorry about that. Definitely not a TT.
All right, let's get you set up with a personalized
license plate.
Go on, be creative.
Oh, I know what I'm naming it. You guys should know as well. We're going with the name. Roho Inc. Wait, no, wrong way. And then C. What is this? Oh, okay. Yeah, we'll put the red little logo on it just to show that it's me. Oh, that sounds beautiful. Okay.
I expect you'll want to get a feel for your new car. So I've signed you up to some events to get you started.
24,000 influence to qualify for Horizon Autumn. What is this? Okay, so let's go to this place first. So my destination is over there. Oh, I love this car. Sounds great.
You will arrive at your destination.
I think I got a notification. I think it said the Great Peeps or something.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh, wait, I didn't know we couldn't overshoot. Okay, set up event. Interesting. Shows me with the car. Anything else? Oh, wait, did it go under the hood? Oh well.
Welcome to the Horizon.
What else do we have?
Perform here and you'll be invited to more events. Perform there and someday, who knows? I might even find space for you on the roster.
Tune car. Okay, so we could adjust everything. Yeah, I'm gonna talk to my friend about this because I'm no pro with cars. So I'll talk to him, help me out, maybe get him in a Discord call soon. Actually, let me see the message that he sent. Oh, wait. Oh, my God. No. Yeah, let's restart the event. Okay, let's go. I'm ready. The Great Peeps. Oh, nice. So, my friend Pepe. I guess they put, like, my friend's names as, like, the bots. Oh, nope. Nope, 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 nope. I'm not rewinding. I'm gonna try my best to beat this without rewinding. Oh no. How could I switch to first person mode? No. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. No, no, stop, 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 stop. I did not mean to do that. Oh no. Okay. No, stop. First plate. Oh, I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna lose it. I'm gonna lose it. Wait, dang it. Oh no. We're halfway through and I got placed in last place. Hold up. Is there a difficulty setting? Because sadly, I am no good. What the heck? I'm steering all the way. No. Stop. Stop. No, hold up. You know what? This is, we're not gonna take that. Time spent in first place, 11 seconds. Okay. Okay, so we get more like credits if the difficulty is higher. But let's go inexperience. And wait, hold up. Let's see these other things. Braking, ABS on. Stability control. Dang. Okay. We'll just keep it at the plus 25. Come on, let's go. Let's hope that this time we're actually able to keep it how it is. Wait, what? Oh no, I followed that. I don't know why it was glitching out like that. That should not have happened. Let's go. Oof, that was not good, but we're gonna catch up to this wrestler guy. Okay, come on. No, no, no. A bit more. There we go. Not great, but at least we didn't go flying off. Don't worry, guys, we'll work on improving everything for the future. So yeah, I just brought the difficulty down because I am inexperienced. I think this is the first Forza game that I play. So I just want to give myself a basic chance to just start learning everything, get the hang of everything, see how the racing works, see the mechanics of the game, and just figure out how to improve from here. Obviously, over the course of time, we will be bringing up the difficulty or bringing it down depending on my performance. Obviously, that was not the best, but it was something. So we got a total of 25,000 here. Okay.
Nice driving out there. Keep performing like that, and you'll be invited to the next round of the series.
Okay, nice. Not bad. Obviously, I did have to rewind, but I'm learning. Okay, I'm learning. There was no official tutorial, I don't think, to figure out how to use the car and all that.
Your automated natural navigation assistant. I'll help you explore the festival and find activities throughout the UK.
Can we like customize our car and everything? How do we go into third person?
Okay,
I need
Roger.
Influence.
I have set your route to a new race in the Horizon Road Racing series. Hey, Roger. Your radio should have presets for our resident Horizon stations. Horizon Pop.
Okay, hold up. Let me see something. So we can't change our car yet. Qualify for Autumn and then complete the first event at Tarn House to unlock it. Oh, okay, so I see we have Marketplace and all that, but that's for the future. What is this? Okay, I guess these are other people and just how they've customized their cars.
Horizon Base Arena, Horizon Block Party, and Horizon XS. See what takes your fancy. In 100 yards, turn left.
Okay.
You have arrived at your destination.
Okay. We're gonna do this race. We'll see how we do. And then from here, we'll probably end the episode. But just keep in mind, these videos are going to be longer. Because it's not like Minecraft where you could just do exactly what you want. Obviously, you can do what you want, but there are some limitations. There are some races that you gotta follow. You gotta pull through those races and just figure out how to do everything. But yeah. Oh no. Move out of my way. All right. So one thing I didn't do. Okay, this is gonna be a hard turn. No! I hit the brakes hard. I don't understand why that didn't pull through. Okay, yeah. That didn't say I missed the checkpoint. Good, because I didn't. I ran over it. Oh, nope. Nope, 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 nope. Ooh. Okay, yeah, let's try to follow this. There we go. Nope. Let's see. Come on. Actually, I think I did the Forza demo. I can't remember at all, honestly. But oh well. I think this is the final. No, that was... Okay, the finish is up here. Okay, nice. They were at 97% when I finished. Okay. Wait, I just realized that it shows an Enderman. I forgot that that's my Xbox profile picture. That was a long time ago. Okay.
Start until autumn. Can you amuse yourself until then?
Yeah. Okay. Who are you?
Wow. You really are the image of Frankie Beaumont. Sorry, Joel Carter, Horizon Driver Relations. Now, do I have an opportunity for you? There's a movie shooting nearby that's in need of a stunt driver. Short notice, I know, but what do you say?
Meet me here ASAP, and I'll introduce you to Mike Steele.
Okay, 40,000 credits. But let's take a quick look. And I just love the graphics. But let's take a quick look at some settings, see if we can improve the graphics a bit more. Obviously, they are pretty high. Where will that show my FPS? Okay. Extreme. Ultra. Extreme. Okay, let's just see how high we can get with this. Okay. Now let's see. Wait. No, don't restart now because I'm in the middle of recording and I don't want that to cut off just like it did in M2EOE. By the way, I was able to fix that. Yep. This looks nice. By the way, where am I supposed to go again? We'll go there in a bit. In the next episode, actually. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, and if you would like to see some more of Forza Horizon 4 or videos in general, please make sure to leave a like, comment. Make sure to comment down below your guys' favorite car. If you do play Forza, comment on the car that you use in Forza. But yeah, until next time, please make sure to become a color, guys. Until next time, I'm Rahul. I'll see you all in the next video. Adios.